Murphy! Wake up, Murphy! Murph! Get out, Murphy.
Sorry. I'm sorry, Tom. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's a studio here.
Not a fucking hotel.
Oh, Murph. What a bloody mess you've made of this place. Shit.
Let's get you in your box, sweetheart.
Michael, who's in charge of your brother?
Oh, what are you, the fucking police?
He spent another night in the studio.
Dan! Do we have to have this again? I'll get the locks changed.
You should talk to him.
Just leave it, it's none of your business.
He fucking needs help,
Mike! Just leave it!
Shit!
Hello, darling. It's Mum. Yeah, I'm sure you're very busy, as always. So, look, I'll phone you later. Lots of love.
Murph. Murph. Murph!
Ah! What are you doing that for?
We had a deal, remember?
What?
Oh, he doesn't remember. Where were you last night?
I was here, watching TV.
Yeah, what'd you watch?
It's EastEnders.
Oh, right, what happened? Where were you?
I was in the studio. For
sake. Murphy, come on. We've talked about this. This has got to stop. It's fucking mad. Say it.
Oh, Mike.
Say it.
I will not sneak into the studio and I won't listen to those tapes anymore.
Good. Now say it again.
What?
Stand up.
Come
say
on.
It louder. Up!
Why?
Get up!
For fuck's sake!
I will not sneak into the studio and I will not listen to those tapes anymore. Good. I'm doing this for you. Clean this shit up. Can't live like this, mate.
again, my lovely, with feeling, yeah?
Okay. Go.
Lonely wanderer, I guess I know what it feels like. I never open up, knowing the truth lies in my eyes. Can you see I'm down to love?
Nah, cut. Let me talk to you. I need more feeling. It's got to have more soul, more heart, okay? Okay, so keep it simple. What we talked about, the rhythms, but give me more life. Okay, again. Where'd you find her?
Just keep it easy, Michael, all right?
Look, just do it
keep
again.
Keep it easy.
Just take another fucking recording.
One more time with feeling. All right, my lovely.
But I gotta let go, yes, I gotta let
no,
go. I'm
no.
still
on
my own.
When he cues you, take a moment for yourself.
Feel it, then give it me.
Michael, please, can you just calm it down a bit?
Another one.
One more time. It's lovely. It's lovely. Go.
But I gotta let go. Yes, I gotta let go.
Like
I'm still on
it. Kick her out.
My own.
Get her out.
I gotta let go. Yes, I gotta let go.
Out. No one's... Get out.
Mike.
Out.
Mike. She is your last fucking option. Deal with it.
I am not paying her to sing whatever the fuck she wants. I'm paying her to sing the song that we wrote.
But you aren't paying her,
Mike. Well, who pays these people anyway these days, for God's sake?
Christ.
Dan. Don't you... Dan! Oi!
It's been a while, but Murph checked everything this morning.
Murph?
Yeah. Him. Employee of the month for November and February. He takes care of everything around here. He's not been here that long. Murph! Murph!
Sorry, boss.
I told you, no music while you're on bloody shift!
Just cleaning up.
It's Murphy, really, but everybody calls him Murph.
Oh, right. Well, Murph it is, then. Nice to see you, mate.
Hi.
He'll be working with you tonight. Be nice to him. He's a bit, you know, slow. Right, here's Murph. Murph, here's your commentator for this evening. This is Murph. Come on.
Nice to meet you, mate.
Not nice to meet you.
Right. Binoculars, monitor, Wi-Fi password, pitch.
Okay, thank you.
Murph will help you with your things later, all right?
Do you need a hand with anything?
No, you're all right, mate. But thanks for asking.
Right! Lunch break.
That a homemade packed lunch? Did your mum make that? You're a lucky man. My mum doesn't do stuff like that for me. What are you always listening to?
Just some music.
Can I have a listen?
Sorry, no.
They like you around here, don't they?
Mm.
You're really good at your job.
Yeah.
You always lived around here.
Yeah. Whole life.
Don't you get bored of it?
No, keep busy.
I'm Eloise.
Murphy.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
Don't be late tonight, Murphy. Tonight?
I don't know, Mum.
Murph, what time's kick off tonight? Murph. Murph. Murphy. We're talking to you. We're asking you a question.
It really doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Mum!
It's not important.
We're trying to talk to you. Hello? You listening? What time is kickoff tonight? Murphy!
Fuck's sake. What is it with you and these fucking headphones?
She is gone. Murph, can you deal with that? Can you understand it? Can you get it through your thick fucking head? She's gone! And this is not doing anybody any good. It's not doing you any good. It's not doing her any good. And it's not doing me any fucking good! Fuck's sake! It's got to stop.
Fucking hate you, Mike. Fucking hate you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Nelson sends the ball long to Donnelly. McDonald. Hurd. Back to McDonald.
Are you going to sleep here tonight?
No, I'm busy later.
How are things at the studio? How's Dan?
Fine. Everything's fine. For Christ's sake, Mum, sit down.
On the attack here, it's a quick break. Shot off! Rashford's showing here. He's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box.
McDonald. McDonald sends a long ball straight into the keeper's hands. Well, encouraging play from Gillingham, but they'll be disappointed that they didn't convert a good chance into a goal there.
Mazzy?
Mum.
Please. It's been a year. Get back inside. It's over.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Don't tell the boss.
Do you mind if I sit down? What is it you keep listening to?
It's not important.
Do you want to share it with the world?
Sorry. I don't know what you mean.
Have you heard of the hoodies?
No, sir, sorry.
They were an English rock group, famous in the 70s. There were a bunch of musicians who wanted to take over the world. But back in the day, nobody was interested in them. There was no TV, no radio. Nobody wanted to help. So they came up with this brilliant idea. They used to lock up commentators during half-time at football games and broadcast their music. It went on for 2 bloody years. Your CD. Give it to me. Come on, lad. Give it to me. Let's share it with the world. With a stadium, my friend, you can make aliens dance. Go on, son. Enjoy yourself.
There's a fun show. I know. Say.